The BA in economics usually prepares students in two separate issues that facing every day in our life, national and international situations. From the national side of the economics, they learn macro, micro, fiscal and monetary policies and how government works, how taxes operate, how taxes works. And based on that, they can have a very good idea about the domestic economy and how inflation, unemployment can be corrected during the course of the cycles in economic activities. From international side of the economics, they learn about the exchange rate, about the exports and imports, and how that the different countries actually they do trade and why they trade in that situation. Most of the BA in economics, they go to the graduate school, postgraduate, but a lot of them get a job as a financial analyst, and they work for the either public sector or private sector. Most of our students mostly go to the banking system and try to find a job in that field. BA in economics requires the students take the basic economics, macro and microeconomics, and also intermediate economics, intermediate macro and micro. And as of spring of 2015, we actually enhanced our program. They have to take econometrics, international economics, and mathematics for economics as a required courses. And then they take 6 credit hours on the elective courses. And of course, they have to take gen ed and everything else. But the point here that by required course, we enhance our required courses in economics. We are become more quantitative. And the students who become the graduate from our department, they have a much better chance to go to the graduate school because of that quantitative background that we are offering for them.